What is the Chicago peener story here, Bob? Is this...
A man attempted to rob a hot dog shop, and it went horribly wrong.
Okay.
A man from Chicago paid a very hefty price when he tried to rob a hot dog stand on the south side. Police say Terrian Pouncey...
What'd you do here, Terrian?
...accidentally shot himself in the genitals during a getaway. They say he held up two...
smooth getaway, hot dog man.
I wasn't ready for it, man. Robbing the hot dog stand. I knew there was going to be a turn, but I did not expect him to shoot himself in the genitals after robbing the hot... Like, out of all places to rob. We're talking about a completely different story if he robs a bank and shoots himself in the genitals.
Sure.
Who robs the hot dog stand? Like, how much money are you really taking home? How good of a hot dog stand does that have to be where you think this is worth me going to jail over? I'm going to rob the hot dog guy.
Rock bottom.
And then one thing leads to another. You misplace the gun, and all of a sudden you don't have the safety out, and boom. There it goes.
Employees at gunpoint at the Maxwell Street Express on Halsted. Pouncey shot himself while he was running away. He's still recovering at the hospital, and he will be held without bond.
How bad does that have to suck to be recovering in the hospital? To a gunshot wound to your own junk that you got from robbing a hot dog stand. And you know when they have you in the hospital, right?
Yeah, yeah,
yeah. You know, if you're going to jail. So they have you handcuffed to your own hospital bed.
With shot up junk.
You can't even itch down there if you want to.
Oh, it's the hot dog guy.
They got you handcuffed up. You can't even itch down there if you want to. And the nurse ain't itching for you. Nurse ain't itching. All right, well, there you go. Guy shot his peener in Chicago trying to rob a hot dog stand.